Hey YouTube, I'm here to do a review on the 800 milliamp hour external battery pack. Sorry if that wasn't in frame, but this small battery pack is very good. All right, so it has a DC input, on-off switch right here, just like that, on-off. Also has a front LED that when you turn it on, it goes on, and it's pretty good. One USB output. And that's about it. On the back it says 800 milliamp hours, and you can read the rest if you'd like. Moving on, I'd like to say this product is great. This battery pack was able to charge my Nook Color up to zero to full, and my phone Droid Charge, which is, let's see, 1600 milliamp hours, and still had a little juice left to go. So I think that's great. So now let me show you how it works. What you do, take a USB cord, just like this one, put it in at the top, just like that. Now, plug it into your phone, just like this. Now you just turn it on, and the phone is now charging. As you can see, if it focuses in the corner. If you can't, because it was blurry, it is charging right now. Moving on, if we untake this out, as you can kind of see, the light is dull or dim, and the light will go out. It doesn't last forever, and it just goes out. But when you recharge it, it stays on and makes sure that you actually have a little bit left. But as you turn it off, but then you turn it back on, the light will like briefly flicker like that in a pinch. So that's one con. Another con is it takes a really long time to charge. This takes about 9 to 10 hours to charge. So preferably you want to do this before you go to sleep. And if you do it before you go to sleep and wake up and you get a good 9 to 10 hours of sleep, you're pretty good. But if you don't, you might want to come home or wherever you are, plug it into the wall before you go to sleep, and that's how you get your 10 hours. This will last you the entire day. This can charge my phone at least 4 times, 0 to 100. It's a great product. I recommend you go buy it. It's from DealExtreme.com. The link will be below. And quickly, I will have some measurements for you. So it is, this is in inches, by the way. It is about a little less than an inch thick. It is about 3 inches wide. And it is, let's see, and here we go, and a little under 2 inches width. So that's about it. I recommend you buy it. It's only $24, maybe $25. I think it's a good buy. If you can find better, tell me below in the comments. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Have a good day.